see him, who has given him an appointment to come at a specific time. When I entered governor's office, Mr. Speaker, I saw youth. In fact, thanks. Having liquor in that office while an ambassador is waiting a governor in allowing Mr. Speaker, sir. Can we allow such a to continue holding the third highest office in this country, Mr. Speaker, sir? Mr. Speaker, sir,
this is not the third highest office.
And I'm adding the House. I'm asking the House.
Who did we
and other members who are already in Kwale to join us in sending Governor Sonko home, Mr. Speaker. Mr. Speaker, sir, we have no reason, Mr. Speaker, sir, to have Chapter 6 in the Constitution, Mr. Speaker, sir.
Mr. Speaker, sir, Chapter 6
will have meaning if the lives of Sonko pay for their misdeeds, Mr. Speaker, sir. Nobody has violated Chapter 6 in this country more often, like Governor Sonko, Mr. Speaker, like a governor who
you know,
who has a direct line with the